Hello and welcome to OmniBricks. Yeah, so here's my collection. Welcome to the inaugural video. Just planning on to actually open all these sets eventually. And I thought I'd just take a look at them before they become unboxed in their entirety. And at the same time, I'll show you my LEGO room. I have a whole room dedicated just to LEGO. Only LEGO's allowed in here. And LEGO-related supplies. So, I kind of have the boxes set up in size of the box, pretty much. And so we have the, starting from the smallest size, set up on this table here. And as you can see, there's sets from varying themes. And then we got the next size up here on this table. Right here. And going on up to the next sizes. These are the full size, mostly, taking up this wall. Might as well have a wall filled with LEGO than just empty white space. And then the largest boxes. And of course the humongous Death Star box. And the Minecraft cubes sitting on top of them. Then I have the boxes that are vintage, so they don't really come in these types of sizes anymore. Semi-vintage, some of these. Sitting up here. The only set that's built at this moment. But that will change soon. And then all these drawers are filled with even smaller boxes and kind of gear. LEGO gear. There. We have poly bags, filled with poly bags here, and battle packs. And then these, we have the vintage, the small vintage sets. And then here we have bags of minifig, all separated by theme. So here we got Vikings, and SpongeBob, etc. And then the last drawer, also minifigs, but these are all the collectible minifigures separated by series number. And then we have another drawer here, but that's purely empty for expansion. And in the closet we have some minifigures yet to be sorted. But I will not open that because it's not very neat and tidy right now. And that's it. Stay tuned. More to come. Going to build a whole bunch of these sets. I actually plan on building out the entire Kingdoms line first. And see how that looks all together in one shot. Anyway, thank you very much. Have a good day.